This is 13-year-old Logan Henderson. He lives on a ranch in the middle of Nebraska. Isolated from much of the world, he often listens to KSBJ Christian Radio out of Houston, Texas, which he picks up on Sky Angel. In late October, Logan made a call to the station that would soon be heard around the world.
Hey, Mike, can I talk to you?
You bet, Logan. What's up?
I want to tell you something that God just told me.
Okay.
Last night, my dad was roping this calf. And this calf had been born from a really old cow. She didn't have really the greatest milk. She didn't have, like, the vitamin C and stuff.
Okay.
Hold on. Mom?
So cute, I guess his mom's talking to
him. I'm talking right now. I'll be up in a second. But sorry about that. But anyway, she broke her back. And this morning I went out and put her down myself. I was talking to God. I was asking God why. She was special. And God said, you know, Logan, but my son was special. But he died for a purpose. It's kind of the same thing. That calf was close to me, and God's son was close to him.
Logan, you're so right. It's true. Think you're going to be okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine. But I just wanted to tell you guys that that is so important. Just remember, when you lose a loved one or a pet, always remember that God gave his son too, and he understands. He will always understand. He will always just run to him.
Logan, you're wiser than you know, buddy.
Oh, sometimes I don't think I'm wise. Trust me, I've done a lot of stupid stuff, but I've learned from it.
Yeah, but see, buddy, that's what makes you wise, somebody that learns from their mistakes.
Oh, I just figured I'd better call and share with you guys. Love you.
Love you too.
Bye.
Bye-bye.